Good morning. I just had a nice little morning swim in this beautiful saltwater pool behind me, and then the showered it off in that little outdoor shower back there. This is an awesome little spot. Our friends Josh and Alyssa have been nice enough to put us up in. And today we're going on a little day trip to Bacalar, which is this really cool, less touristy town. Probably a little quieter, but they have the Seven Colors Lagoon that we're gonna go check out. And I'm guessing it's gonna have some beautiful colors. So I'm gonna get the drone out, I hope, and get to show you guys what's up over there. It's gonna be sweet.
After the tone, and I get back to you in the moment. Oh yeah.
Yo, I'm a blessed man.
Alright. Alright, we discovered this really cool area. It's called Los Rapidos.
Los Rapidos, yeah. It's like a little lazy river that feeds into the lagoon. And it's so clear and beautiful. The colors are so cool.
Yes, it was 100 pesos each.
150
pesos each. But you get to spend the whole day here. And we brought our tubes. We're going to blow it up and go in. And yeah.
Sometimes you just want to float.
Float it out.
Just to make a little love to the night, yeah. Is it ideal? Well, no, not quite. But hey, it's the form of love that I guess.
Well, we're getting rained on, but it's not gonna stop the fun.
Fun's just getting started.
Who's this Lorraine chick? She ain't gonna stop us. She ain't gonna stop us. Slow, but the bills just steady grow. How should I know?
I just stay afloat. I be floating like a bubble made of soap. Don't check the colors in the sun. There's no denying that I'm dope. Looking like a rainbow bomb as I'm coming round. Listen for the pop, never makes a sound. Another man down, another man down.
Under the offers with the sound.
What a fun day that was. Definitely got to check out Bacalar if you come into the Yucatan Peninsula. It's a bit of a drive. It took us 2.5 hours from Tulum, but definitely worth it. And even with the rain, we had an awesome time. What about a hip? What about a hip overload? Start to shake with your hand. What about a click? What about a click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hip? What about a hip overload? Start to shake with your hand. What about a click? What about a click?
So we just had a big meal. We are going to pack up and head home and pass out. We're tired, but that was such a lovely day today. And yeah, we definitely will come back to Bacalar and spend more time here because there's lots of amazing gems, spots here that we need to discover. And yeah, it's a really cool vibe here. But bedtime. Another day of sunshine and going on adventures. We are at Sincon right now. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right, but I will put the geotag here. We're gonna do some river floating. The captain's gonna take us out, and I don't even know what to expect, really. So whatever floats your boat, you know? It's gonna be a great day.
Spending more than we can afford till we are broken.
Another day cenote hunting. We are at Yashmul. I think I'm pronouncing it right. There is four cenotes that we're going to be checking out, and one that we will rappel down and be underneath the cave. It's going to be super cool. Right now we're going to do a, I think it's a Mayan ceremony. So yeah, it's going to be really cool to check out. Ooh, I'm getting smoked out now.
Hey, high five! That's awesome, man.
We're gonna have dinner with some friends at Palma Central. There's a bunch of food trucks there. Good vibes, live music. It's gonna be a blast.
With the people I meet, we wish to be free. Free from the cops. Free from the
for the books?
Absolutely.
Absolutely.